Hurricane, today, you'll die.
Let's get this motherfucker.
Crafty, crafty, crafty. Welcome to the prison. I'm sure you recognize this place. Your buddy Lithium does as well.
Pro shop, when I get out of here, I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Expect some sort of chariot to come and rescue you? No one's
coming. You realize
coming.
I have allies, right? Red, Lithium, Bond, Green, Gold, Hair.
Red doesn't give a damn about you.
What do you mean? Who is that? Bond? Is that you? Green? Bond? Is that you? Red? Is that you? What? I thought you left.
I failed everyone, Crafty. I failed you.
Red,
I failed them all.
It's gonna be okay.
You don't understand. I can't be here any longer knowing what I did and how I failed.
Red, stop. It's me, Crafty. I can help.
I'm leaving, Crafty. There's no convincing me.
Red does care about me. He'll come. He'll come get me. And we'll team up once again.
Whatever. Anyways, I'm here for your power.
You're not getting my power. You don't even know how it works. And your mere pathetic human body would not be able to withstand the immense strength it holds.
It can help me.
Alright, Gold. What's the plan? Do we just rush in or what?
What are you guys doing here?
We kill Thorium for good this time.
Gold, I told you to keep it to yourself. You lied to me! I'm not the Thorium King, okay? We just made a deal. What the hell? Why am I here again?
Gold figured it out and told Bon and Green. Either they die, or I took over completely.
What? No! This isn't what our deal upholded!
I'm sorry, Hurricane. You might be one of the only things I care about in this stupid world. But it's for the better for both of us.
Looks like Golden's right.
We're gonna make you pay for everything you have done.
You guys are no match for me.
You killed me once, Thorium King. You took away my best friend from me, and now you're wanting to kill everyone else? I won't let you.
You're weak, Bond. You're pathetic. You'll never have a chance. You never did. I guess we're about to find out what happens when you kill a ghost.
Thorium King, if you believe killing me will fulfill you, you're wrong.
It's not about the fulfillment, Bon. You didn't need to find out about my little secret. So first, I'll kill you. Then Green, then Gold. Now die, Bon!
Welcome back, Bon.
I'm no longer a ghost.
How the hell are you back?
Through the power of resurrection.
This won't be the last you see of me. I'll get my revenge.
Bon, you're blue again.
Where are you, Shucks? It's time to enact my revenge. There he is. Follow me, Uganda. Shucks, I've been dying to see you. Oh, you wanna know how I got this scar? As soon as the ink crystal hit me, I felt dizzy. I saw you gotta run. Away like a coward. And I saw you rummage the fire in search of the egg like a pathetic failure. Knowing you lost it and I bested you, I then saw you angrily look at me. But that was when I fell unconscious. I then woke up in a bed, in a prison, and I saw him, Pride Magic, my savior.
Hurricane, stop. I know this is you. Get Thorium King out of your head.
Hurricane is dead. It's only me, Green. Only me.
Thorium King, I killed you once, and I'll do it again.
I let you knock me into the void to boost your confidence, and now I'll shatter it.
If Hurricane is dead, then I have no reason to spare you. Time to die, Thorium King.
You think a little fool can kill me? You're pathetic, Green.
I have the high ground now, Thorium King.
Never stood a chance. You underestimate my power. You're getting the bond treatment.
Don't have the right to mention his name.
What the hell just happened?
Arcane, is it really you?
I think so. Huh? Here again? Green? What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same question. Where are we?
Green's not part of this. That's better. Now it's just the two of us. What can I say, Thorium King? You betrayed my trust, and you got what you deserved. You're dead. This is the end of you, my man. But what if this isn't the end of me? What if this is just the start? My reign continues, and I'm going to supremely rule over this hellhole of an SMP. Remember that line? I said that when you were in my head. Mindless. It's over you. What if this was never in your head? What if this whole time, I was in control? This can't be possible. You lied to me! You said you wouldn't betray me. Trust isn't something that you should mess with, Hurricane. I gave you a chance and you broke it. Now, you'll have to pay for the death of all your friends. We can talk about the Thorium King. Don't do it. It's too late, Hurricane. Enjoy your stay, and when I see you in the dark depths of hell, we can talk about my victory.